Analytics decoded. Here we go. Link established. I've got a clear view now.
This is Code Escape's world, huh? Sure feels like a cyberpunk third-person shooter. Hacking? Cybernetics? Oh, they've got the whole lot.
So there's lots of people like you, then.
It kind of stings when you put it that way.
Connection established. Hey, you. Can you hear me?
Whoa!
Huh? Did our voice channel get hacked into?
The city's scanning system picked up your regular data in your possession. I'm gonna need you to either dispose of it or leave the city immediately.
You must be Letty, the protagonist of this world. A mercenary posing as a part-timer and talented hacker to boot, by the looks of it.
Protagonist? Is that your way of throwing me for a loop? Regardless, take this as a warning.
Connection closed!
There she is! But wait, who's the girl with her?
Don't move another inch. I know how dangerous you are.
You sure are having a field day with those hurtful comments.
The girl with her must be Milla. She's the prodigy behind this city's administrative AI.
Watch out, Letty. The database has no information about him whatsoever.
Roger. And stay back for me, princess. Can't let him get anywhere near you.
Initiating combat. Ready to dispatch targets.
Would you like to listen to my voice?
This will be your resting place!
I had such high hopes.
Richard, what should we do?
Stay strong. Our chance will come soon enough.
It's over! Engaging target!
It's up to me once again to save her. In need of assistance?
Witness the power of Sub-Zero Devastation!
Please.
You're an eyesore. I'll crush you to death.
One's voice can be a deadly weapon. Would you like to listen to my voice?
Any attacks that enter my domain will be dealt with appropriately. This is my blade's domain.
How does it feel to stare death in the face? It's time to say goodbye!